To Clarendon County now, where a hostage situation ended late this afternoon. Few details have been released this evening, but we know there was a huge law enforcement presence there, including SLED, off of Spigner Road, not too far from Alcolu. There was even a medical helicopter on the scene. We're being told a standoff ended with the hostage being released, a suspect under arrest. More details are expected to be released sometime tomorrow.